Rüdiger, sometimes you're really annoying.
This holiday is stressing me out. Everything is so fresh and healthy here.
Well, just fly home to the crypt then if you can't stand being here with me.
But a vampire doesn't live on fresh air. I need blood and the smell of a graveyard.
Well, fresh air and healthy living is good for us humans.
Whatever. I'm going to get myself some supper.
Can you wait while I go and get my cake, Rüdiger?
Hurry up then. I don't want to starve to death.
Look down there!
Smart! Horses are really great things, you know. Just watch me. I'll show you a thing or two.
Rüdiger, are you mad? Those animals can be really dangerous.
Don't worry. They like me. Yeah, yeah, ha, ha.
Yee-haw!
Don't fall off.
Don't be stupid. Watch this.
Boy.
Come on, boy. Come on.
Crazy.
How about that then, Anton Barnack?
Good boy. A horse riding vampire? Man, I've seen it all.
You're a good boy, then. Come on. Come on.
So, never seen a horse trainer before, then, Anton?
Where did you learn to ride so well?
I was the Queen's rider for years. I delivered all the dispatches and love letters to Her Majesty the Queen.
But you never told me any of this before.
That's because I'm modest. Go on, grab yourself another horse.
I can't ride.
Of course you can. Now I've finally found something that I enjoy, and you have to go and spoil it for me.
Well, I'll watch you, okay?
Maybe if we could go riding every night, perhaps I'd enjoy the holiday.
Maybe.
Oh, all right. You're a good friend, Anton. You'll see. It'll be brilliant fun. Mm.
Good boy. Come on.
Just sit on! It'll go by itself! Go on, Anton Barnack! Now swing your legs up! A great move, Anton.
I think you like seeing me fall off.
Oh, come on. It's not that bad.
I am never getting on another horse again. Never.
Stop moaning. Come on, up here with me.
Oh, and this is the last time.
Let's go.
Anton! Rüdiger! I've been looking everywhere for you. I thought something might have happened. What are you doing?
Can't you see? Anton's learning to swim.
Ha ha. Anyway, fondest greetings from Mother. She's feeling a lot better and says you should fly back to the crypt to see her.
I don't think so. We've got loads to do in the next few days, right, Anton?
Hmm.
Yeah, giddy up!
Thank you.
Please come with me, Mr. Stöbermann. Just come with me. In a moment, you'll see a fine mess. Last night, someone must have ridden them for hours on end. They're completely exhausted. All sweaty and worn out they are. We just can't find an explanation. I mean, it wasn't any of us or our guests. I mean, they can't even ride.
I almost fear strange things are happening on your farm. First the eggs, then the horses.
What do you mean?
Ah, Anton. Feeling better?
Yes, thank you.
What do you fear, Mr. Stöbermann?
I just have a suspicion. Just an inkling.
Of what?
No. It's still too soon to discuss it. But I should look into the matter very carefully.
It's boring riding every night. Why don't we do something else? I mean, fly off somewhere.
Oh, come on. We can fly any time. Let's ride while we've got the chance.
Oh, but don't you think it's better if we let the animals rest for a change?
Nonsense. Come on. These animals will go on forever and ever.
Come up here with me. I'll hold you good and tight. Don't worry.
Oh, slow down.
Okay, you two. I'll race you for 10 laps.
Yeah, you're on.
Oh, here we go again.
Ready for the off? On your marks.
Get set.
Go!
Go, go.
Go.
I just don't believe it. Geiermeier, Stöbermann here, alert level 4. I need your support. Been watching suspicious things for quite some time. Sucked out eggs, horses ridden to exhaustion, scared children, etc., etc.
Is that why you're calling me?
Now, just you listen to me a minute, will you? I've seen 3 vampires today, riding and flying. I guess there are more of them in the group. It's a dangerous situation. I desperately need backup.
Good!
I'll come tomorrow morning on the first train. Till then, hold on. Stay calm. Stay out of sight. Understood, my friend. I'll pick you up at the station and tell you about some of my ideas. Do nothing without me. You ruin everything, Stöbermann, don't you understand? Either we hunt the vampires together or I stay at home. Got it? Right, understood. Over and out. You can rely on me. Yes, yes, this tarpaulin is just right. Now I just need one more counterweight, and the trap will be set. Well, I don't really believe in it, but I got my fingers crossed. It's vital that you leave two horses in the paddock and one here in the stable. Well, that's fine by me. But you still don't understand what you're building here. I mean, how's the whole thing supposed to work then, eh? It's frightfully simple. Just pay attention. The felon comes in, wants to ride, takes the saddle, and thereby tips the lever, runs across the tarpaulin, the counterweight drops to the ground and pulls the tarpaulin on which the felon is standing. Ah. Yes. Ah, so then you've got the felon in the back. So to speak, yes. It'll never work. I'd sooner eat a broom. I'll catch him. That vampire.
Welcome to Armsbottom.
Morning, Stöbermann. I've brought my violin case. Sorry? State of the art, yes? Would you perhaps like something to eat and drink before we take up our watching positions?
Well, what is there?
Mackerel in cream sauce. Well, you certainly don't eat like a vampire hunter.
Yes, but...
Do you always go on a stakeout on an empty stomach?
Of course not. But a vampire hunter should eat garlic. Especially when we have to deal with an entire band of vampires. Here, we'll cook ourselves a strong soup with this, and then we'll be totally invincible.
If you say so.
Position is good. I can cover the whole yard. Nothing will escape me from here. If they should come, the bloodsuckers will be sitting ducks.
I'll be out there in the watchtower, my friend. I'll be able to see everything. If you need me, you must whistle. If I should need you, I'll whistle. Understood?
Understood. The dance can begin.
It doesn't matter which way you look at it, there's still only two.
Where would the other one be?
Maybe he's still in the stables.
Let's go and get it then.
No, that's no good. The herrings are getting suspicious. They've noticed the horses have been ridden. They'll be on the lookout.
All right then, I'll sit out.
Okay then, Bagsy, I got that one.
I'll help you up.
All set!
All set. But Anna has to come, otherwise it's unfair. She can ride with me.
Ah, chivalry's not dead. But she can't ride as fast with two. Does she have to come?
Yeah, she has to come. Oh, Anton, this is the loveliest holiday of my life.
My life's ambition has been fulfilled. A real-life vampire struggles before me.
What are you doing with that man? Get me out of here! Alarm!
Yeah. Keep on shouting. When you've gone to sleep, I'll come with a nice sharp stake. And then I'll sort you out.
Stöbermann! Are you out of your mind? It's me! Geiermeier! How much longer are you going to leave me struggling, you imbecile?
Till morning, when the sun's at its highest. Enjoy your last night, my friend.
Ah! But it's me! Geiermeier!
Do you think I'm falling for such a low trick? If you think you're Geiermeier, then old Stoberman's the Queen Mother.
We shouldn't have allowed him, Robert. It's quite dangerous for a boy who's hardly ridden at all.
Anton, if he wants to do something, he'll just do it.
Only last week he fell off a horse.
He's forgotten all that. At least he's getting involved.
Ten competitors that have reached the second round of our equestrian contest stand before you. From this group, we shall now determine who will be the two finalists. May I now ask all the riders to take off their hats? Let's hear it for the contestants. The first rider in this round is Joanna Herring. The second rider is Anton Parnak.
Anton was a waste of space. He had nothing but vampires on the brain. Now, rides like this.
Don't get so upset. These townies are all a bit strange. Typical tourists.
He's sleeping.
I'll be Emperor of China before you catch one. Vampire catching is an art. It requires understanding. In fact, they're not as dozy as you think, you stupid idiot. Stöbermann, vampires are the ones with the long pointed teeth and not the ones with the long ears that always cry, Eeyore, stupid. And in case you're planning to come to town, please let me know so that I can make my escape in plenty of time. But it was a mistake. But the design really wasn't bad. Well, go and register your stupid patent and then retire. Here, you blockhead.
Qualified for the big final of our equestrian contest are Bianca Holkamp and Anton Parnak.
Thank you. be true. Fantastic!
You can do anything.
So, what'd you say to that?
Congratulations! You've really learned something in the last few days. Thanks for the present, but you really shouldn't have bothered. I'll only get a sip of blood in one of these. But a sip of blood is better than no blood.
That would be good.
Okay, you can have it.
Really?
Really.